Now, judging by the chapter log in this game, this is the last chapter. I'm still missing that last gun. Or melee weapon. Mr. Grizzly says it's melee, but I'm pretty sure it's melee. Three, two, one. I was so close. Gold? Some nice music though. See, if you're too stealthy, you miss out on the nice music. That's the downfall of being too ninja. Oops, ran out of ammo. This is some nice violin action. Oh, what's in here? Hello? Oh, a secret area. Gold! Up or down? Up it is. Whoa. I'll have to hold it. Oh, shoot.
What are you digging for?
Yeah, what are you digging for? Let's get this over with. Unlocked a verk. A verk. A verk! I have a verk! What is a verk? Vampire. Nice, nice, nice. Are these all the perks I can get? Unlocks the ability to receive health from taking them down, alright? Pipette explosion. Increase the amount of grenades you can carry by 2. Kill 3 enemies with 1 grenade. Kill some cover. Huh. Oops. What is this? I'll take it. X! Marks the spot. Oh, hello. Ooh. All right, when's that guy coming back? Ah. Does that set off the alarm? Come on, zombie, do more than that. Oh, damn it. Am I hiding? All right, how do I get him off this track? Can I power this down in any way? Is there gold in there? I don't think there's any gold in there. Is there a way to shut this off? This is his generator, right? You can shut off the generators. Yellow. Going down. Down. We're going down. Madness. And like a blind worm tumbling your way through the soil. Deeper and deeper into the rotting bowels of the earth. Oh, a poet. Into the dark places that are left forgotten. Alright, well, don't get too dark on me. Oh gosh. It's a doorway over there. Don't do that. What? You... Damn it. Well... I'm dead. Alright. I should have committed to the running across. Hey, you. How are you still alive? Hey. How many headshots does it take to, with a pistol to kill you? Oh. Less than I thought. Oof. The sniper got me, whoever you were. Alright. Straight on, booking it. Alright, they know I'm here. It don't even matter!
What are you searching for?
Come on, hold it, hold it, hold it! Oh, come on, you don't see me. I think you see me. I swear I'm gonna read all that stuff later. For right now, I'm gonna live. Where? Oh, hello. Hey! Oops. All right, now how do I see that? Alright, so I got that. What else can I do? Pipette explosions. Probably the easiest to do with zombies, right? Kampf pistol. Kampf pistol. Increase the ammo. Alright, I think that just means I have to kill things with it. Oh, that's the last one. You can carry a heavy machine gun in your inventory. Kills using it. You kidding me? I have to get only 47 more kills, and that's the last one I can hold. All right. Catacombs now? I guess I did go into a graveyard. Down I go. Ow. You can never have too many knives. Don't lie to me, game. Where am I going from here? Oh. Oh, how small am I? Oh, more artwork. Oh, okay. I'll just stay right in here. We just open this. Hello. Did that count? I didn't keep count actually in the thing what I was at. Where is it? Biped explosions. Was that the first one? What just happened with the music? Boom. All right, get some more ammo into this. All right, and I'm back where I was. How does this help me? What happened to the big guy? Does that mean it's 50 volts? Doesn't sound like a lot. I need heads to explode, people. What am I at now? 2. Oh, hello. I need head explode. I need head explosions. How many am I at now? 4. Ooh. Right up the butt. Ooh. I just killed myself. I am now... Am I a zombie, or can only the Germans... No, that doesn't make sense, because my Anita person... Not Anita. Pippa, the English woman, became one too. Do my perks reset? Nope. I don't want to kill you, but you won't work with me, so that's my go-to option. That did not go off. Come on, I know that perk's coming up. Yes. All right, now what? All right. Does that count? Does that like count when the zombies come and punch me? The melee attacks are those. All right, I have to shoot more things with that. I'm over halfway. Overcharge. Those are overcharges. Oh no, don't be in the hole. Did they just run by me? Hello? Alright. No man left behind. That's my motto. It's one of my mottos. Alright, now let's see what else I can put on. How about that? Because that, I have too much ammo for at all times. Alright. I didn't even notice you had a gun. But you did. Oops. Well, I'll go down here for now. See what's happening. Oop. I missed it. Oh, don't be anything in this frickin' water. Get up, get up. I see a ladder. I'm going for it. Don't you dare add anything in this water. I'm telling you, game, if you add anything in this water. Alright, we're good, we're good. Get to that ladder. I think I did. Who's in charge between them? I thought Helga was, but I'm not ready to push that yet. I think this is gonna let like the onslaught come out. Alright. $200. I have to get that $250 bonus. Not gonna get it now. I like to let you fire when you're in the middle of reloading. That way you don't have to wait through it just in case you accidentally hit the button. Alright, let's do this. I forgot how weak these guns are. more like a burst gun. Just use it in burst mode and we should be okay. Door open? It is. Could have thrown more grenades. Is that a gold bar I just saw? Dang it. Dragging me away from my gold bar. Walked right into that trap. You're a map?
Ja, das hätte uns etwas Zeit erspart.
Ich verstehe diese Symbole nicht.
Oh, Fortuna, so strange and unpredictable. I could just...
Ew. I feel like she's gonna kill him. I don't know why.
Digging for the treasures in the woods.
I have to turn my head upside down for this.
Well, put me in the history books amongst the greatest of adventurers.
You'll always be just another Nazi.
Sehen Sie, Schreiner?
Ja, aber es ändert nichts. Bisher konnten Sie weder mich noch General Strasse beeindrucken, Herr Gatt.
Meine Güte, Schreiner, Sie sind ein solcher Korrentenkacker. Hier, sehen Sie. Der Code auf König Ottos Karte entspricht genau den Symbolen hier auf diesem Podest. Das ist die Kombination, Sie Idiot! Na bitte.
Sind Sie sicher, dass das richtig ist, Herr
Gatt? Ja, nun machen Sie sich nicht gleich ins
Second coward. What has this game become? What? He's gonna. That thing's gonna kill the other German dude. Oh no, it's gonna kill both of you guys. It might let her live, I'm not sure yet. It's definitely gonna kill him and he's gonna try to kill me. Yeah, break out of these chains, please. Oh. Yeah, this guy's dying for sure. I didn't know whether he killed her or not. Definitely broke up some of her ribs, but I am not in the mood for this fight. Oh, this ain't gonna be fun. Where's your weakness? Right in your mouth. Alright, so I get the first shot for free. Ooh, alright. I have no shield. Oh no, you guys are gonna shoot and set him off. No, you guys need to stop. Oh, I knew this game wasn't gonna be that simple to beat a final boss like this. What if I throw frags into his mouth? Alright, he's blind. So he goes off hearing. Ooh, right in the kisser. Do you have any other weak points? It's just your mouth, huh? I should probably let those guys get themselves killed by hiding when they start shooting. Oh boy, oh boy. You got this, big guy. You do what you do best. I'm wondering if they keep giving me grenades or if I'm just not finding all of them right away. Alright. Need more frags. Oh, how am I doing on this weapon? Nope, this weapon. Good, good. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Is he gonna start swinging wildly? I feel like that's gonna happen soon. I have no idea how safe this spot is, but. No! I got so carried up in that I was taking damage from behind, and I was like, alright, this doesn't matter, he'll kill that guy eventually. And I turned around, I thought, I don't want to waste this ammo on that guy. This is going to be a long fight, huh? Oof, I got hit by that one. Where you going, bud? Where you going? This is a lot sooner in the fight than before. This is a lot more damage than the shotgun. Hey, zombie. Oh, I'm getting hit by that one. Nope, I'm not. All right. Gonna hit by that one though. Whenever it does that big open mouth part, I gotta use this gun. Gotcha. There we go. Oh. Take knives. They won't do anything against him, but they might kill you by accident if I throw them crazy enough at you. Oh boy. Open, please. Excuse me. Oh, I have 3 shots with this. Great. All right. Tell me you only need these more shots. Only got 1 left in me. Ah. I'm gonna need more ammo. Thank you, game, for resetting that. Come on, die already. I know I'm probably gonna end up dying and it's gonna reset the thing, so just die. Ow. Why is my health going down by 1 point? What? All right, there we go. Oh! You just got a no-scope, bitch. How you feel about that? Oh. Monstrosity deep in the tunnels beneath Wolfburg, King Otto's scholars carried out occult scientific experiments based on fragments of ancient parchments. For some reason, the king had the city burnt to the ground and whatever remained in the tunnels sealed away and forgotten. Is this where I should start running? Ha! Huh. Take some grenades, some frag, whatever they're called, hand grenades, that's what they're called. Well, I'm just gonna take this file
you
now.
You don't understand. You never were in control.
You tell him. Oh no. The only other friend I have is that dude, Jesus Kessler. Christ.
Nazi bits fucking everywhere.
Yes, Kessler. No.
Here he is.
My pilot?
Fergus.
Come on, give me a hand, you lazy bastard. How's the head, Blazkowicz?
How'd you find me?
We got a distress call from Pippa. We found her body.
They got Wesley too, Fergus.
Bloody hell.
So Annette's safe. It's just her friend that wasn't.
We can't change what happened. You did a hell of a job finding that folder. Which means we've got the location of Death's Head's compound. Eh? We bloody got it. Can you believe it?
There's this dream. Something important. It's gone when I wake up. No time for dreams, I guess.
Damn it! Forgot to take a piss before we left. Why didn't you remind me, Blazko?
I look like your babysitter, Fergus.
Fuck it. Almost there. You sure killed that big fucking monster proper, BJ? The biggest one is still out there. This may be our last chance to topple the Nazi Empire. Now it's time to get it done, eh? The world is counting on us and all that. No pressure. Except in my goddamn bladder.
Monster never dies, no matter how many times you kill it. Just sheds its skin and changes form. I feel the weight of the world pushing me down. I try to carry it nonetheless. One last time. I can rest.
That was a lot of fun. I'm worried this is about to be copyrighted, so I'll give my thoughts after this. Fun game. I was just looking it up now, though, to see which the Wolfenstein Order. I thought this one came out before Wolfenstein New Order. Castle Wolfenstein, Beyond Castle Wolfenstein 3D. I don't have all of them. I only have Wolfenstein 3D, Old Blood, New Order, I think it is, and then there's one other, New Colossus. New Order is not even listed on here. But I don't know if I'm going to be doing Wolfenstein 3D, but I know I'm going to be doing New Order and New Colossus. Is it even called New Order? I don't know. First Order, maybe? But yeah, I think they're called Wolfenstein 1 and 2 or something like that, even though there's many before it. But yeah, a lot of fun. Just a shoot 'em up type of game, which is fun to play now and then, but this was Old Blood. I'm gonna have to go back and read all the stuff now, because I kind of want to know what's happening. But when you're in the middle of it, like, you're shooting a bunch of Nazis, and there's like zombie Nazis, and it's like, or Nazi zombies, however you want to say it, and it's like, all this shit's going down. You don't want to stop in the middle of fighting something to read, like, a two-page paper on location of whatever. That's just my take on it. Although, I do get into lore in games quite heavily, and I really do like to know more and more detail about things, how the authors and the creators intended things to be. That's always fun to learn more about. But I'm going to get into that now. So thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye!